Every morning I wake up, I think I want to use my work to help people.
Every scientist is researching the small piece of the puzzle that goes towards this ultimate goal of helping the human race live longer.
By seeing how proteins change over time, we're getting closer to personalized medicine and solving a lot of these complex diseases.
For humans to understand each protein in our body, the most important tool are antibodies.
An antibody starts as a research reagent, but it also has the possibility to diagnose a patient earlier and would also turn into an antibody drug that would potentially cure a disease.
Because of antibodies, all the different experiments that a scientist would like to do, like immunohistochemistry or immunofluorescence or Western blot, are possible.
So we decided the most important thing to do now is to make the reagent available to each scientist. That's why we started Proteintech.
Proteintech is an antibody reagent company, and our mission is to complete the human proteomic project, and that is to produce and deliver antibodies that target all the proteins found in the body with high quality.
What that's able to provide the customer is with higher specificity and higher affinity among all applications for customers.
So that way that when scientists use this antibody, they can be confident that these spectacular results, these spectacular insights they have made are real.
Without Proteintech's antibodies, we couldn't do our job. Before, we would have had to spend a lot more time testing antibodies as well as searching other companies for antibodies, which would have been a big strain on our time. So having Proteintech's customer service early in our process was really helpful.
With Proteintech, because we make everything ourselves, because we have an internal database of every protocol we've done on our products and every step of manufacturing, we're actually able to provide customers with much better technical support and customer service. And that value is something that a lot of other companies don't have.
Because of Proteintech, I don't need to research the different type of antibody. And I know their product will work and always give me consistent results. By doing this, I save a lot of time and can carry out all my experiments in an efficient way.
Proteintech plays a key role and the success of these projects, and without them, these projects wouldn't be able to happen.
Here at Proteintech, we do all that we can to enable scientists to accelerate the research.
Proteintech is made of scientists, by scientists, and for scientists. So it has a heart of scientists.